Hey, I'm Ben Bolin with today's question. How does the Nobel Prize work? We hear about these prizes on the news constantly. It seems like they've been around forever, right? But where do they actually come from? Well, 6 Nobel Prizes are awarded each year in the areas of peace, chemistry, physics, medicine, literature, and economics. The prizes are named after a guy called Alfred Nobel, the inventor of dynamite. He created the prizes in his will. He donated a good portion of his vast fortune to fund the Nobel Prizes. He decided who would judge the winners of each award, and he also named the categories of prizes. Originally, there were 5. Economics wasn't added until the 1960s. Today, the Nobel Prizes are administered by the Nobel Foundation, and they're awarded in fall after a rigorous selection process. So the list of winners in the different categories, especially in physics and chemistry, it's kind of like a hall of fame for those disciplines. For example, the winners in physics include people you may have heard of, like Albert Einstein, Niels Bohr, Robert Millikan, Louis Victor de Broglie, Werner Heisenberg, and so on. I mean, it's a pretty prestigious list. And today, each prize is valued at over $1 million. $1 million. The reason it's such a big deal is because of the size of the award and the fact that the award's been around since 1901. That's long enough that everybody's kind of heard of it by now. So that's it. Thanks so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed this introduction to the basics of the Nobel Prize. Feel free to like and subscribe to our channel to see more videos in the future, or also give us a comment with some suggestions on something else we should cover. Thanks so much for your time, and we will see you next week.